display. Sharethrough. Soompi. 1x1 updated March 7th KST. See also, youth dramas filled with romance, what to watch if you like C-drama, The Big Boss. Park Shin Hye and Choi Tae Joon have confirmed their relationship. Soompi. Display, news. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. On March 7th, both agencies stated that the actors progressed from friends to lovers and began dating late last year. Congratulations to the couple. Source, 1. Original article. Park Shin Hye and Choi Tae Joon are reportedly in a relationship. According to various sources from the industry, the two actors have been dating for a year. The two were both students at Chung-an University and developed a close relationship after debuting. A source reported that Park Shin Hye and Choi Tae Joon usually enjoy quiet dates at Park Shin Hye's place and also hang out with their acquaintances. According to this source, Choi Tae Joon's friends are aware of their relationship. The two denied the dating reports last year due to personal reasons, but they reportedly continued their relationship. In response to these reports, a source from Choi Tae Joon's agency said that they are currently checking with the actor, and Park Shin Hye's agency stated that it will take some time to check with the actress because she is currently in Paris. Stay tuned for more updates. Source 1.